In Nederland voelen we meer dan ooit de noodzaak om te werken aan een duurzame toekomst. Samen met het ministerie van Buitenlandse Zaken en onze ambassades ondersteunt de Rijksdienst voor Ondernemend Nederland ondernemers die zowel duurzaam als winstgevend willen zijn. Juist in landen waar kansen en risico's groot zijn.
In the past 20 years, Vietnam has really become an agriculture powerhouse for commodities. So rice, cashew nut, frozen fish. For fruits and vegetables, this is much more complicated. And this is why we love it. Because when it's difficult, it means when you're able to do it successfully, you'll be one of the few.
Sieb and I started the company in 2006. It was an exciting time where Vietnam developed very fast. We were a small company and we needed fund to grow. And we were lucky to find an angel investor, the Close de Boer family. And we were also recognized by RVO. They helped us to get access to finance. As a small company, it's very difficult to get access to, for example, a loan from a bank. They saw the potential of what we were doing and it really helped us because without that, we could not have started.
We started our company with the main purpose to help smallholder farmers create jobs and make sure the environment is being protected. We've been doing this from day one.
Now we want to take it one step further. We want to make it more sustainable, have more impact and add more value.
The Fruit Republic is uitgegroeid tot de grootste Vietnamese exporteur van groente en fruit. Met meer dan 300 werknemers, waarvan de helft vrouw. Nu willen ze opschalen en de fruitsector transformeren met het partnerschapsprogramma Succeeds. Opnieuw weten ze zich gesteund door RVO via de Sustainable Development Goals Partnership Facility. Het SDGP stimuleert publiek-private partnerschappen die een bijdrage leveren aan duurzaamheidsdoelen in ontwikkelingslanden.
The whole objective of this project is to make sure smallholder farmers can still join in global fruit chains. To do this, we need to organize the farmers and we need to set up tools and systems so that the administrative burden, all the control and all the checks are going to be as efficient as possible.
We want to change the citrus sector in the Mekong Delta by bringing new knowledge to the farmers and making sure they are more sustainable.
All the changes that we need to do with large number of smallholders is not something which a company can do on its own. So that's why we set up a public-private partnership where we're working closely with the provincial government, universities and several other companies and the national government to make sure that the whole citrus sector will come to a higher level. But we try to have an impact on the whole citrus sector on which 150,000 farms and their families depend.
That's the beauty of such a public-private partnership. You transform an entire sector. I'm very proud that we did what we did. Yes, RVO really contributed to that.